David Parkin took the Carlton job, and Alan Jeans replaced Parkin at Hawthorn. It was also the year Carlton dug deep into the vast riches in Western Australia and came up with two overnight stars, a fiery but flamboyant customer called Peter Bisasto and the quietly spoken but highly efficient Ken Hunter. With teamwork like this, they combined to leave their mark on the opening round and reigning premiers Richmond.
So fires the hand pass to Wells. Wells running into goal. He'll have a shot and he's done it again.